Here's a tip on how you can save battery life. If you're using a dynamically changing background, change it by going to Settings, Wallpaper. Choose a wallpaper and choose a non-dynamic wallpaper. Set it on both for your home and lock screen. And that's a tip from Switch.